Did you know that avoiding processed meat is one of the best weapons for arming yourself against cancer? Processed meats. Boy, are these ever convenient. Lunch meat, turkey franks, bologna. Look at the grams of fat on the back of here. There's 12 grams of artery-clogging fat in just one slice of this bologna. And how many slices of bologna do you put on a sandwich? And the sodium, 450 milligrams. It's really getting up there. So we need to be knowledgeable. And you think, well, these are turkey franks. Turkey franks, that's a good choice, isn't it? 7 grams of fat instead of 12 or 15 in some hot dogs. But the sodium is 580. And when you look at the ingredients, they use sodium nitrates. Sodium nitrates. Now, if you are ever diagnosed with cancer, they will direct you to go to the website of the American Cancer Society. You'll go there and it will tell you things to remove from your diet and certain things to add to your diet. And it's absolutely everything that I'm telling you in the diet-free habits. It's more fruits and vegetables, it's all these things. Whole grains, less meat. And the next thing they'll say is subtract sodium nitrate cured meats. Would you like to know that before you get cancer? Yeah, you would, wouldn't you? Why wait until you get cancer? Establish a new definition of convenience meat with these simple steps. Instead of processed lunch meat, roast turkey or a couple of chickens once a month to use for sandwiches. Instead of pepperoni and ham on pizza, have chicken or lean ground beef. Or better yet, go all veggie. It's really that simple. So start arming yourself against cancer this week.